To keep the peace between them, the ancient races divided the city. The Lacrian mages chose the upper part with its urban buildings and libraries filled with rare magic manuscripts. The Yotun giants had always lived in harmony with nature, so they chose the city's parks and forests. The dwarves descended underground to be closer to the rare metals and minerals they needed to create weapons and artifacts.
The blade is almost filled with souls. Only a few more left to go. Just a human. You'll never stop me.
Hello, I am Osgersi. I'm afraid you can't go there. Our jeweler was just murdered. Ah, I see now. I didn't realize you were a detective. Come, examine the body. If you ask me, it was one of the Jotuns. Those stupid giants have no respect for us small, noble dwarves.